This idea was floated by my DG sub, VK Singh sub, and also two beggar rooms have been started. One is meant for male beggars who used to confine at Chenchelguda premises. It is a separate enclosure, and also with all kinds of basic amenities, all facilities have been provided. And second beggar home is located Chellapalli. It is meant for purely to confine female beggars. That has been monitored by the PAC, Chellapalli superintendent, President Agriculture College superintendent. Now momentum has been gained. So far we have picked up 287 male beggars, and also nearing around 150 female beggars. Now this process is going on very well.